The best methodology of development is a methodology that empowers the person at the grassroots to use his own means to survive other than making a person dependent. You know, when you make a person dependent from outside, the person loses the ability to make decisions. Even the creativity in that person is killed. So that's why we, for me personally, I think that the development of Africa will not only be achieved through the support from out. We have a lot of initiatives within ourselves to control and determine the destiny of our development. The kind of transformation we need is that one that empowers people right from attitudes to begin believing that we own our own development, and then we have the right to claim for certain things.
Rang bro kare kare ko ngene ngulu ko te wani wona ke mena yori puni de mu wona kada kada ang to ngai kide yaga den
ke moji ni woni ko ria
ye 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 ne amra boy ye bro ha ngi de jana woro eh mo wona ka ngi moti jang bro bro e pat eh ha bero ko jana
wa
eh ga ga ro pedo
ga ga ro pedo an go ndelo
ama ko lo
ama ko lo
na chuba na
Kuena. Kadi jël do ara nga bala ata ray ko bolo du kun ar ko de kun idio ni ara nge di mo ye ka ara gi ni ay nga re mono ay lo
kana
alu boya
ni mo ma di og mono nga nga gi pe ara kan
ana ara ga to ye pio kha ma kha ite de ko na ko lo na mo na lo don ke ta da wi e jo na ko na bure ni an bo to no na na ta me ten kan ko
ani mo wanna ba ta mete tamete na boja ngulu na ga ku ya tamara go ya ke chaga ku na pe ngwe na go na a ona ku yu a go na ka mo ya lo kwa na ngwe na ta wino ara ro boja tamara ba lu ni chaga nge to ra ga pe
ni zara na yinda ona tamara ibara ya wa kolonga na ngara